After decades of spending their days in research labs, they've been sent to Louisiana for a retirement like no other. Watch as Dave McNamara visits Chimp Haven in the heart of Louisiana, tonight on Fox 8 News at 9.